Ooh, we just keep going, don't we? Did you know that's what the word resilience means? It means that you keep going, even if you don't really want to. It's really important for everyone to be resilient, otherwise we wouldn't get anything done. Your bedroom would never be tidy if you gave up after 2 minutes. Your handwriting would be unreadable if you didn't practice it. Even though it's a bit boring, shh, don't tell your teacher. And you might not enjoy sport as much if you don't have a goal or a target to keep going and getting better. Children are especially good at being resilient. Did you know that? When you are learning, it can take resilience to keep going until you get it right. Think about your 2x table. There was a time when you didn't know it, but I expect you kept going and you know them now. Resilience is great for learning loads of important things like telling the time, ooh, swimming and reading. Have you learnt to ride a bike? Could you do it straight away or did you have to keep going? Stevie, my pet spider, tried ice skating once. It took her nearly an hour to tie up all the laces on her boots, and then when she got on the ice, she fell over straight away and said she would never go ice skating again. I told her, if you just keep going, you could be a skating superstar by now. Can you think of something you have done that was difficult, but you kept going?
Workshop challenge.
Are you ready for a challenge? In a minute, I want everyone to stand up. And then, I want you to stand on one leg like a flamingo, and that means no wobbling. Stevie will demonstrate. Stevie, what are you doing? You can't stand on one leg and lift up 7. It just won't work. Why don't you lift up 4? Now, if anyone can't do this exercise for any reason, please adapt it to suit them, like I've done for Stevie. If at any stage you need to put both feet on the floor, then I am afraid you need to sit down. Whoever can be the most resilient and stay standing the longest is the winner! Now, please make sure this next bit is done safely. We don't want any accidents. Although we do know some very good nurses if you did hurt yourself. So, everyone stand up. No chair scraping, please. It makes my teeth go on edge, and with as many teeth as I've got, that's a pretty bad feeling. Has everyone stood up? Are you ready?
Ready for the challenge. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.